Hey, what's up, Spider Squad? It's your boy JB. Today we're back with another episode of the story for Battlefront 2. So if you guys don't like the video, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, also turn on notifications, and leave a comment down below on our next video idea. With that being said, enjoy the video. So, we're picking up where we left off last time. We're going to be playing a mission as Luke Skywalker, if I'm not mistaken. So hopefully that goes good. Hopefully. If not, we'll see what happens. So, yeah. Without further ado, let's get into it. Yeah, hopefully I will be posting some more Fortnite videos. I just, haven't found anything to really post about in a little bit, so when that happens, I will be sure to be on top of it. Anyway. Anyway, let's get into this. Hopefully it'll load soon. While we wait, as far as Fortnite is concerned, you guys should check out the new Batman comic book pages. Well, new Batman comic book series called Batman X Fortnite 0. Something. With each comic book you purchase, you'll get a free reward in Fortnite if you enter the code. So, you guys should go check it out. It's long loading times. Oh boy. I'll bring you guys back when it's finished loading.
The satellites for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us. I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
Okay.
Looks like the Empire is searching for something too. come the reinforcements.
This is how Jedi do it.
Awaiting orders!
This isn't what I wanted. There's something down here. Something unnatural. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here. You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber you carried?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did. Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
It's like concrete. It shatters on contact, too.
It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense systems, the entire cabin will explode and take us with it.
How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working!
Inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a
vault that can only be opened using the Force.
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
The ship we rescued on Fondor, why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all.
It is disgusting.
That is all.
That's like a king killing his own people. This is messed up. I don't trust the Empire.
Contact Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Okay.
find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Receive your assigned departure time shortly. Until then, you have to wait like everyone else.
Commander Versio, we're clear.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Oh, she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
He is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go now. Go.
Whoa. What are you doing?
No. Stop. Stop. This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
It's funny how quickly they turn on you.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Khan.
Blast it! Open fire!
Safe. Okay. I need my disruption thing. What else do I need? Equip that. And equip that. Okay.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out. Blast it! Open fire!
My other weapon. I forgot to equip that one. Alright. That should be the weapon right here.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble. We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
Inferno is club.
Storm is picking up.
We need to get off this planet.
Our own troopers betrayed us.
We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have any plans. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
They were coming from the archives. Should be here.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead. Ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
They won't get past this walker.
Slice it, droid.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Slice that.
Ready to engage!
droid. Slice that.
Subscribe.
troopers.
On it!
See a heavy.
Walker ahead. Officer, ahead.
Another unit inbound.
I see them. Enemy officer.
Shouldn't have run ahead so far.
Stand your ground! Suppress those troopers!
Eyes on an officer! Walker ahead!
Didn't mean that.
Another unit inbound.
I see them.
They're inside.
We just stay focused.
They'll do everything they can to keep us grounded.
Admiral Versio. Agent Ask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
Once we're finished with this episode, with this part of the story,
Someone who stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call, wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Peace out.